Alrighty, so good morning. Today I guess I'm going to be speaking a lot about the incident in Las Vegas, gun control, where I really, obviously, I want to say condolences to family, those are in suffrage right now, and perhaps in years to come, that they try to. You know, the incidents, the traumatic incidents have a freedom from it as quickly as possible. But right now, we have to talk about gun control because we have had this go on and this go on and this go on here in these United States for many, many years, way back to the Columbine incident. When we're talking really why are guns allowed so easily, so quickly, we can look at the manufacturers as the pushers, but I don't want to say that. I want to actually look at, you know, you have the ranchers, you have the livestock protection, they're trying to protect from a coyote or trying to protect from some cougar. We have those types of people that are very strong in America. They have a strong voice. They're pretty different. They're a different group from those that are in the city. And yet they still mingle with the same rules of obtaining guns and obtaining them. So, now, and you can also look at guns as well. If you test them, you test those people all the time. For some kind of psychiatric testing once every 3 months. That looks good on paper, but in reality it's a wrong because there are drugs that they could take there that can just shoot them off immediately. There are the people that will make them go cuckoo, burra, you know what I mean? So that would just say whatever all that testing was would be for naught because of other drugs that exist. So it can change the personality, can make people flip out, and whatever. So you can't go with the psych testing as a controller. The main controller would be no guns. That would be the main controller. Now, so you're back to getting the guns off the streets, having the guns turned in, you know, can you get them out of your closets? Can you get them out of wherever you keep them, your attics? And then all of the antique collectors will say no, that's wrong. But there has to be some, put the antiques in museums, if you're so collectible with them, and put your name on them with a tag, that would be fine. They would be safe. The guns would be safe. They would be out of people's hands, out of their maniac temptations. Anyway, so I'm definitely saying no to guns. This is not gun control, this is gun removal. We need guns removed. You can even go further, of course, we can go further to a police state, and we're talking, you know, we've already know about the chips in the arms, we already know about people who want to wear bands, they want to be scanned. All of those things that does not solve it. If the guns are still allowed in the system, it does not solve it, because there are these terrible drugs available that can change humans so quickly. So no, putting scans and tags. That type of thing helps for large events, yes, as you are going into, as like a theater goer, that helps. because then you know who's there. You know them ID-wise, but it does not tell you what's in their system. Does not tell you where they are emotionally. Does not tell you where they are psychiatrically. So all of those, you're talking ID, real ID, you know, in the system or in a tag, it's not going to tell the psychiatric level of the person. We don't have that testing yet. Maybe one day we will, but we don't have that yet. Obviously, this advocates for any large event, more police. We have to have police there. We have to have walkthroughs, check-throughs. All of these are security level, higher security level for any large event. So we need more police. Okay, for group events. Anyway, I think that's all I have to say today. But yeah, the band thing or the real ID thing is not going to solve it. It's just an ID methodology. It does not state the psychiatric health of the person. So that's where we're at. And so yeah, we remove those guns. We put the antiques in museums. And then we'll be in a better place. And well, the ranchers who want to shoot cougars or whatever, we're going to have to deal with something else for them. Some type of, maybe there's a spear they can use. I don't know. But I am really trying to get rid of those things. I hope you all are also.